Welcome here to Nerdhour. This is part 13, holy shit, of God of War.
You've said it a lot.
Yeah. I'm always surprised when we reach over 10 episodes. And question of the day is, what's your favorite anime? Because we watch a lot of anime. fuck Netflix, we have anime! Wait, we can't say that on the internet! Shit. Well, fuck that.
That's Rice.
That's Shield.
Let's do this.
And last time...
Open the door!
No!
Open the door!
Okay, we're going to the dark caves.
There's a crystal in that torch.
It's really dark caves.
Should I light it?
No, yeah, I was told I'm not gonna sit like that.
Light it.
Oh!
Wait.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
We can go up again if you want to.
Okay. Always check your surroundings.
Yeah.
What would you do if you couldn't go up again?
Then
we
would,
just lost progress.
Then I would shit my pants because that means we can't go back to Tears Temple.
Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always
serious. I forget. Mama,
look up, not in the ground. There, you could shoot that to get light.
I was an ultra.
You almost reach it before you...
Okay, in that case, doubt also is good. There's only one.
Boy.
There's crawlers up there. Can you hit it from here?
No, that's a rune.
Oh.
Can you hit it from here?
I thought it was a crystal.
Ooh, nice!
That was pure luck!
Remember to use abilities!
Remember to kill those!
Yeah! Use the boy! So he doesn't escape! And aim! Maybe you should use the lock on some more.
Maybe I should just punch instead.
It's up to you.
We discovered with Revenants it was much easier when you just punched them because then you got the stun meter up much faster and just instant kill.
No, you don't instant kill them, remember?
You have to punch them.
Yeah.
So, we found a rune but no chest.
It doesn't have to be a rune, remember?
There's one up there.
It could be a gate, just like last time.
Yeah. Then we need to find the gate. Huh.
It's stunned! Run! It's stunned. Shoot it again! Shoot the crystal! Stunned!
Woohoo!
Easy! That is actually easy.
Yeah!
Turn! Yes!
Bye!
Now I think the chest... There was a chest there?
Yeah... yeah...
There's a crystal!
Boy, another light crystal.
Thank you, boy!
Oh.
Remember always to loot.
And yes... Found ways.
New ways.
To the graves.
To loot.
It feels so
solid!
I was gonna say
the one thing that we wanted since the beginning of the game.
Too excited.
Yeah. Down a notch, boys. Down a notch. Okay, we found all...
Killed the Draugr. Statues. Good.
And we need some light.
Thank you, boy.
Okay, let's check over there first, because I think that way is progress.
Just take away. Or move while talking.
Seriously, are you learning me about moving and talking at the same time?
Yes, I am.
Oh, God.
No, I'm reminding you. And you should too.
Let's dive in here. Yeah. Oh, that's not... That's puny money. Artifact.
Bottoms up. Okay.
Hey.
I thought we talked about that.
We talked about... Oh, yeah. It's a weakness.
I know. I did it a little too.
Whoa! It came to life!
That's why you need to destroy it. Now, die, 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 die.
I like punching stuff.
Wait before going any further.
Yeah, there are two ways. Okay, let's go back up there.
What's...
What?
It's just... I just thought there was something was on the ground, but... Because it looks like the kid wanted to go that way. Crystal! Axe!
Fro!
Seriously, kid?
Skills.
Seriously? How? I knew?
And we found the chest.
And it's open.
What? No.
Wait. How do we know?
But which seal should it be?
Oh, I see it. It's one there.
Yeah, but it's the one that turns, so we have to pick the right seal.
I know. This is not on a timer. Closer. It's not indicated.
Well, you've thrown at stuff that wasn't indicated.
I know. It's because I know things.
Was that the right one? No.
It's not lighted up already, so I don't think it's gonna be light enough. You don't need to charge, you throw the same range.
Oh, it lighted up!
Are you sure?
Yeah! Look, it's much more bright. No.
So...
But why did it turn bright on that one?
I don't know.
Okay, I want to try something.
You don't need to use the charge.
I didn't use the charge.
It's same light.
I don't get this.
And stop meddling with that one. Now it's back to square one. You are using the charged.
I'm pressing.
This is not the charged.
Huh.
Now I understand why you can do this timing or the speed one.
I have never used this to throw at all. In the 13 episodes we've been recording.
It's much, much faster.
Can we at least get a hint to what?
No. It's open. It's open.
What did... I didn't do anything.
Yes,
I just
did.
Throw and random shit happened and... Ooh,
range
meter.
Upgrade.
Excellent. And now we have more rage.
No. Wait. There was a crystal on the ground. Maybe we need that.
Oh! Mine.
Oh, wait, maybe it's stupid to take it that way.
Why?
Because we need to go that way.
Yeah, but there isn't any other way.
Yes, the bridge up there. Remember? We never went to the end.
That's two.
There was something underground. There was something underground. Right there.
I was afraid that Draugr would come back to life, like the other one.
Okay, we need the crystal. That one. I mean...
And now they come to life.
Is there, if you have taken it with you... I love that ability. Die! By fire be purged!
Aww. He should have had more health so I could have done a heavy attack on him. Would have looked better.
No.
On camera.
Then do the heavy attack at first.
No, because I like to.
That's what the game is telling you.
The light, light, heavy.
No, it's light, 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 heavy.
Is it light, 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 heavy?
Yeah.
Not light, light, heavy?
No.
Damn. I've been doing it wrong for 7 episodes.
Oh god. Okay, okay. When we're done with this episode, you need to read up on everything! You're going through the tutorial again!
Aww, I don't wanna!
It will be the third time!
But this tutorial is boring! Yes,
but you don't learn from it!
No?
Okay. You need to remember it, okay?
I need to play a lot to remember controls in different games. I play different games at home.
Then play at home.
I don't have God of War at home.
Yes, you do.
No?
Just install it. We have the same account.
Oh, yeah.
You idiot.
Maybe I should do that. He's gonna slap me.
Oh, God. He's gonna hit me.
There's a lot of dead bodies here.
Please don't move.
And now it got darker.
This is a lot of bodies.
Hey! Death is all... Oh, wait, what?
Just hit the button.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
Well,
lucky us.
Still be mindful of the rest.
Hey! The statue!
We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. A crystal?
Yeah, but I want a chest.
Oh, this is Durafel. One of the forest bats.
And everything goes to shit.
He's supposed to watch the entrance to the Imhon while the giants sleep.
Seriously. You're not even trying to resist.
It takes time.
Just do it, okay?
No, we didn't came from there. Okay.
Loot, loot!
Yeah, but do we have to go that way?
But loot! Yes, we need... Use the witch compass.
Here.
To see what which way we are going.
The witch compass?
Yeah, it's called the witch compass. You know, the one above.
Why not just call it a compass?
Because it's called the witch's compass.
That's a useless light.
No. If you have lighted, if you begin to look up instead of down, you would have seen it.
I'm looking straight.
No, you're looking down.
I'm looking straight.
Huh. Okay, do not try to block that.
What the?
It's a speedster. Hey, it's a speedster. It's the Scarlet Speedster.
Dead.
It dropped loot.
Oh.
Enemy's dead.
By the light of the crystal.
Moon.
No, that's a crystal.
There will be two moons.
No,
guys, tonight. That way.
We can go that way.
I don't. You.
I can see.
Yeah, I know. Go that way. To the right. Okay, now we know.
That we can't that
we need a crystal.
Yeah, we have to that means we have to destroy that to get the crystal.
But that means we get to destroy it. How do we destroy enemy? Woo! Use!
Mighty.
Die! Remember, it's 3-1.
The peak is still our goal.
Where did the light go?
We'll find a way up.
Didn't you hit it?
No, I hit that one.
Okay.
Ooh, more beast ranger. I want to know about.
We have gotten a lot. Like a
power weapon.
Yeah, we have.
Holy shit.
We met a lot, so.
Dual wield.
And
we don't have any info on. We have the projectile, not the power weapon. What about the speed one?
I see them stomp their feet right before they charge. Should help us spot them. Okay, good to know.
Yeah.
That way. I knew it.
Secret path.
Stop whispering! Okay! They can't hear us!
Or they can't hear us. You can't hear us.
Solid! Yes! We can finally upgrade the boy!
So now we have...
Or his bow!
Three solids?
Two.
Didn't we find two at the treasure?
No, one.
Oh.
We have at least two. Okay.
Okay. At least two.
At least two.
Wow.
Cool.
The highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No.
The
request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Are you sure? Oh, boy, read.
It's a name, I think. HRÆZLYR. It means
terror.
Can we
go to the right? Oh, we are going to the right.
Yeah, we're not going.
Okay, good.
Whee!
Makes sense. Oh,
I saw it.
Got
it.
Good.
I forgot. No, I didn't forget the axe. Okay.
There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of
I
magic?
Used the heavy again.
No,
I need to learn to stop.
That is of no use to us. Goodbye,
why am I walking suddenly? Okay, now I'm running.
Hey,
yeah, okay.
What do you think with these torches? The dead don't need light.
Is that
good.
Way our back. Okay. Perfect. No.
Stop! It's annoying that you keep doing that.
Yeah.
Good. I was just.
Are you? Who light that torch?
The Draugr.
They know.
I know. I.
Oi.
Treasure!
Woohoo! I love it that he does it automatically when there's treasure.
Where's the light coming from? Oh, I get it.
Ah, that's.
Yeah. I see.
Oh my god, we should have spot that in
down.
Alfheim.
Come on.
When
just...
the light
yeah.
went in.
Okay.
Closed.
Hello. Stop it. Boy.
Boy.
Boy. The meme of this game.
We're gonna use it in all the other games.
No.
Wait a minute. Oh wait, we haven't been here before.
Whoa. What is all this?
Heart of the Mountain?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the
they
sun,
call it the mine. Oh, was that loot?
No, to open the gate.
Okay, good. So we know.
What's over here? Something's...
That's loot.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Looks again.
Like something's supposed to roll on.
Aww. This is a big area.
Ooh. We have full...
Okay.
So... You can use it next time.
Wait! Oh, wait, no, so... Don't you come back to life! I dare you!
Ooh, what are you gonna do?
Let's test.
Uh-oh, cinematic. Not good.
Okay, this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Why is he calling him sir?
It's father's song, ancient North mythology
no,
thing.
No,
I don't know.
No, it's not. You need to get this stone away first.
And we have drawers. Perfect.
Perfect. Time to die.
Woo!
Die.
Who did that?
To your left. Yeah, the one up there. He's shooting. The two up there. Catch! Watch out! Incoming! Why? There's only the two and I don't... Yeah, yeah, yeah! L2!
L2?
That was R2. L2. That's the...
Can't do anything.
Didn't we get the boulder upgrade? I thought we got the boulder upgrade. Can't reach it.
What the fuck?
He's making an explosion. Come on, kill him.
What, that explosion shit is annoying. There we go.
You do know some enemies can only be killed with range, right?
Yeah, but it's no fun using range all the time.
Oh, but...
Actually, I think the range attack from the axe is boring. Well, that's not good. I love the effect that calling the back, but... Oh, we had one of those. Well, excellent.
We found another one! Can we open it this time?
We'll need something to get through this one.
Still not.
So we found three, and we can't do shit about it!
How do we open those?
What's up here?
Treasure! Hopefully.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven.
Oh, it's the... Chimbal of Jeff. Treasure. Thank you, my good man. Uh-huh. Right. Oh. I thought there was something behind it.
You always think there's something behind it.
Some of the things is actually hiding something.
Yeah. Go away!
It's a treasure.
Annoying.
Ooh!
Greed, boy!
We get too excited about this. Come on, boy!
Seriously, you're
so slow! You are so slow!
That's funny. One hand wrote, Jotnarum. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
And also Kratos.
And Kratos was
and boy.
Here.
Kratos and boy.
What's down there?
There's treasure. In the mist.
I just wanna see.
There! Treasure.
Oh.
My puzzle sense was tinkling. Now you can get the rage now.
Much rage you have.
Oh, can we send the boy up? No, that's where the chain is. So we need to get him.
Then I think we have to go down.
Yeah.
To get up.
Sounds fishy. A crystal of light.
And a raven.
A raven. Get closer before trying.
Too far away.
Oi, left.
Hey!
How are you
getting here?
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why do you think they're so devious?
Oh, they remain.
Watch out for traps.
Well, thank you.
Sure, I'm open.
Talent bow upgrade.
Yes, we need to do it. We got everything we need.
What'll it be, Shorty?
We got four!
Yeah.
Great. He gets new skills. We need to buy them all.
Get it all.
Aww. God damn it.
Expensive.
What's it gonna be?
No. Also, we need solid to do that. We're not doing that.
So we can't upgrade anything right now.
I don't think we should. Ooh.
We got new pummels?
To grant health burst.
Precision throw.
Nah. Nah. Nah.
They're all about health?
Nah. I like it better my way.
Sell everything.
5,000.
Now what was the other thing?
Shut up, dwarf.
Light. No,
secret.
Wait. Light.
But we're getting to that ring.
Now it's lit.
Some things can wait.
No.
We don't have to multitask all the time.
No.
Look. I wasn't getting to the path I thought I was getting.
Yes, you did.
I thought we were going down there.
We are.
I thought we were going around another one.
No.
Drop down,
no.
And break our legs. Wait, what?
Solid. So now we need two more. And we can upgrade the boy again. Sounds reasonable.
Yeah, but we have to go back. I need to go back.
Can you drop down?
Yeah.
Then why not do it?
Because I want to kill
the fucking raven. Yes.
Fuck progress. I need to kill ravens.
Go. And you can't get back up. Damn it. I see you.
That's a long wait. Oh yeah!
See, it's much easy. Wait. What's that?
Secrets we found.
More traps.
Oh, we're going the right way now.
You won't fit.
Take it.
So the other way was a secret way. Then we go back
to the secrets.
God, this must be annoying to watch.
Back and forth. We know. We're horrible.
Yeah.
But we can't resist.
There's only one way to get 100%. Sacrifice everything.
Not doing as us.
Yeah.
Oh God!
We're sorry for that.
Clip it out! And run! No!
You okay?
Wait! Fuck you!
Wait.
What?
Fine.
I did look.
Sorry.
I know, that was sad.
What's that?
That's a door. But
we'll open it.
I can't.
We'll open it.
I can't.
That's a living.
Ready yourself.
That's dual weapon.
Continue to throw.
Kitty.
Execute it.
Aww.
Execute. I'm not executing.
No.
Why not?
What the fuck? What's that?
You know, the things that have been underground.
Yeah, but it's different!
It's exploding. You can see it on the kind of lava aura it has.
Yeah.
I just noticed. Throw at it. Don't lose.
He didn't die!
Ah.
No!
Doesn't matter.
What is that? Where did it go?
It ran away.
You can move it. That looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It ran away.
But isn't it that the same, that weird sound?
It ran away. It's not attacking you. It ran away.
Just for
and
when
you
we
say I'm terrible.
Just for when we get up there.
Oh, wait. Bridges.
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 Oh.
And another one bites the dust.
Woo!
Is there anything down there? Just curious.
But we're pushing the thing down there, so we're gonna get down there.
I know.
Oh yeah, we got the running attack.
Look for the draw chamber.
We got all of the running attacks.
Yeah, we got all the attacks.
No, not yet.
For eventually. Our for our level.
Eventually, I hope.
It moved. And we're cards don't attach to
it. I see that.
You need to. Yeah.
I thought we could do it just like on the wheel. With the wheel.
Wait. Behind the beast. Is there anything down there? Just curious.
There it is!
You need to be faster.
Yeah.
Because I think it's gonna give us something.
I accidentally stepped on it.
It gave a lot of things.
What's that?
Just clicked. Chest. A lot of hack silver. Solid. True.
Ooh.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
What's in here?
And some world serpent scales.
Here is nothing.
Look up.
Ooh, there's light.
By the light of the moon. Thank you, boy.
Let there be lightman.
Lightman.
What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah.
Well, yeah. Go, Kratos.
Push. Push,
push,
push.
Faster! Faster!
That's it!
Too far.
There, stop! Too far. Stop! You are annoying, son of a bitch. You know Kratos. The other way.
How can we open that?
Right there. Secret passage.
And progress.
No, secrets.
Are we lost?
Nah.
Look, another lantern.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Sure, boy.
Don't care.
It's working.
Yeah.
Oh, it's progress!
We took the right way.
I think we need to go back.
I think we need to
open that. And go that way.
Wait, the bridge
is on fire.
Light
of the moon.
Fuck the moon!
No! No, fuck the moon.
Fuck the moon.
No! Please stop it. Else there will be two moons in the sky tonight. It's alive.
Just
Die. 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 You saw it, right? If not, I'm gonna tell you.
I'm killing stuff! I'm good. Busy!
Saw it. Good.
Yeah. I saw it before I saw the Draugrs. I was actually...
Wait, what was that?
That's
oh, chain.
That's a chain.
Get it down!
And up again.
That is annoying, yeah. Actually.
I think we need to learn to live with it.
No. Imagine you going down there and didn't have trouble.
The middle one is alive.
Yes, it is.
I can feel it. Yeah. So you're gonna taste full charge!
Ooh!
Maha! Bring it!
Just attack it instead of...
It needs to be fun to fight, not practical.
And you don't need... What? No, it needs to be practical and fun. You can do both.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
No.
Yes, you can.
No.
You don't need to use 5 minutes on every fight.
I don't!
If it is not useful. Leave it alone.
If you were playing alone, it would.
Yeah. I would toy with and my enemies.
Yeah, and you're...
And see how long I can juggle them around.
One eternity later. Whee!
Is that a flying Draugr?
Yes. By the light of the...
That's a reoccurring Ackmanton.
That's the first time we found Rare.
Should we watch what it is?
No.
And we...
No.
Don't like it.
No.
It's ugly.
Destroy it!
No! Sell it. For Hexilver.
Sell it? Back to the dwarf.
Now where do we go? Seriously?
Can upgrade the boy again.
We have a weird connection with that boy.
Boy.
Like, the dwarf is too far back.
Okay, fine. Next time.
We will get to another dwarf. If we are following the progress that has been so far, we are going to run
into... a dwarf in about a half an hour.
Yeah, and it's going to be Sindri.
True. I think you're going too far.
Nope. I'm going too slow.
No.
See, I did right.
Too far.
No. We've been up there.
Yeah, but we can't get up there now. You know that?
We don't
because
have to
the chain
get up.
Isn't dropped.
But we don't have to get up there because we have to get back here with that for some fucked up reason.
No. We don't. You haven't cleared the path. Remember? We need to get up there.
Oh, yeah.
Too far.
Say something, boy.
You're
not you.
Okay. Just about to smack you.
I mean, the boy that's running into the big box for some fucked up reason.
Okay, you can get to that rock now.
Oh, perfect.
Now he tells me something.
Still need a free little rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Jump. Jump.
Oh.
Whee! Remember, you can jump.
Yeah, but I see a legendary chest.
Loot first, boy.
Then progress.
Remember.
You electrocuted me. Oh, that
good.
Hurt.
Good. Sounds weird.
Yeah. Really weird. Falcon's dive. Oh, it's the... Oh, it's room
is
for the
it
boy.
The heavy or light?
The boy only has one.
Oh, it's the boy.
You can see on the video that it's coming from the boy.
Okay, which one is better? The wolf deals more damage.
Yeah.
I like the other one better. The wolf. I like the wolf better.
By the wolf.
Of the moon.
The young wolf.
Now, look up.
Nothing.
There was...
Nothing.
No, there was something. Right there.
Yeah, a corpse.
Yeah. Easy!
Seriously, we soon need to tell the boy who the fuck we are.
Know it soon.
Hey!
That was something. That's why you need to look up. I'm not that crazy. Nice one. I'm gonna smack your face.
Why did you have to think about that?
Draugr.
That's no
fucking Draugr! Good luck. It's Froggy! He was in the bait. Come on, kill him. And you're not allowed to use Spartan Rage because it's not very effective against these guys. Because we don't have the abilities yet. Unfortunately.
Yeah.
Ooh, that made a lot of damage.
I hate his foot. That's annoying.
Not that one. As long as it's only the foot. I don't think you can block his attacks.
Yes, I can.
It's just the...
I can block everything. And he got company! Perfect! Just what I am missing.
Missing? Why did you miss it?
Hey!
Hit him! No, not him. He's burning. Hit one again! Get them close to me. That looked interesting. Now!
Oh, it's split into three! He's cheating!
Yes, he is. Of course he is! Watch out!
Super Wolf!
Did he say that?
It sounded like he said Super Wolf.
Come on, use your abilities! Super Wolf! You have your two other abilities too, just so you know.
Yeah.
And apparently... He's stunned! Kill!
Ow. And smart!
Draugr.
Health.
As fast as we'll run. Run! Ho-ho-hoi! Just kill him. Dead.
There we go. And collecting.
Did we? Frozen Flame! Finally! And more solid! We get it. We're getting a lot of it now.
Suddenly, it works!
Is it because we're following the main quest? Oh, it's because we're following the quest. Makes sense.
Whee!
Oh, you need the
Oh! We need to push it all the way.
Now we need to.
Yeah. But nobody told us that.
Annoying! Annoying pieces of shit.
But we should have been able to figure that one out.
Nah.
Let go! I told you.
No, you didn't.
I pressed circle.
Then press it more.
Button mash.
angry button mash.
It's God of War, so it wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah.
You need to freeze. Try to aim. Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Now we're going up.
Not that up. First floor, please.
Woohoo!
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
No. It's dark.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
What he said.
Not the top.
Okay.
Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. Ashes.
I think I know how it works.
Run. Run. Oh, it's dead.
Watch.
You know that.
Yeah, but why?
Cinematic. Father-son relationship improved.
I asked them to watch over mother.
Reputation went up threefold.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
At least answer the kid.
He did?
No, he didn't.
Long way up. Now,
that's not an answer.
Yes, it is.
Oh. Stay back.
Boy, you are stupid sometimes.
We need to explore first, because there's something behind that.
Are you right?
I could see the glow.
Good. Ah, I didn't see that.
Seriously?
You're learning.
You're always seeing that.
You're learning.
That's because I've been playing with you too much.
Yeah, it's good. Maybe to the left of the brick. No.
This?
Also there. But to the left of the... now it's to the right. To the right. There. No, in there. And go in there. Annoying. Follow the boy.
Boy.
The boy.
Can we freeze that?
Tunnel boy.
Nope.
We have to time
tunnel.
It. No, we have to time it.
Roll. Easy.
More tests.
Health.
Full health.
Woohoo!
Even
that
better.
Means shit's about to go down.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Go.
Go, 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 loot.
Loot.
Go, 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 go.
bro.
Go, 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 go! There was a way out! Good. How do we get that down?
The big wheel.
Watch out! Fuck me!
You need to do it fast.
Now!
Now how do
I... Run! Run before it goes up again.
Do you think it does?
Never know.
I don't think it does.
You never know. Bah! Why?
I want to look! Good defense.
Not good enough.
And because our equipment isn't rare, it's common.
I know.
So, when we find a rare, I want to see if it's better.
Yeah, never better.
Now you're just being weird.
No, we know what we're doing.
Yeah, we're gonna clear the game with common items.
You can.
Yeah.
Just wait with that.
It's not like there's much.
What if you destroyed that? Can you put that down too? Yes, you can.
I think we have to put both of them down.
Then take the other one first.
Oh, it's an elevator.
Wait, no.
What?
Oh, it didn't stop at anything.
No.
Huh. I thought it did.
Whee!
Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see?
Why does
we missed a whole place.
Our house?
A whole place?
Do you think that chest was the only thing there?
Yeah.
I don't. Are we soon at the top?
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well. And how I keep us alive.
Yeah.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Life isn't supposed to be fun. Yeah, I thought this looked like a fighting area.
You did?
Yeah, it was too big.
Die. Why is it
nice to have an easy fight? Yeah.
They have all been easy.
Be ready!
Except for the ones we died at.
Woo! You know, we're just stupid at the back then. Watch out! Incoming!
Oh, it didn't hit.
Yes, it did.
No, but the second time. Oh. It did before.
Taste my mighty hammer. Protective barrier! Beautiful! Come on. Step.
Fuck off!
Catch! Bitch!
How was that for fun?
Very fun.
I should worry more. Did we get off?
No, we are stuck.
Aww. Oh, no, not there.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
Boy, please.
He's gonna fall off.
Nope. Because he's Kratos.
How is that possible?
Because he's Kratos!
How much longer do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Yes, boy.
Ready yourself, boy.
Taste my mighty
mama. Taste the Stormbringer.
Taste the cleaving.
Watch out.
Ah, turned red.
It was always red. Throw him off! Fly!
What?
Dude!
Where the fuck did that come from?
I think it was the cliff.
Fuck this.
Yes, you are. I was just about to say, you are allowed! Use big attacks! Continue to hit. Go on! Yes!
Die!
Crawl on him!
Make him suffer!
Just let him go. Oh, there's more. You can block his attacks.
Yeah.
Some of them. Yes. Kill that fucking thrower. He's beginning to annoy me.
Yeah.
On your behalf, and it's...
You made me care!
And why did you have to make me care about them?
That's a lot of health.
So in case you need...
We were supposed to fail big time.
Shouldn't
we get ruined? Yeah.
Relax, boy.
All in good time.
Hey. Push.
Was it just me or did that ogre look different? A little bit more bloody.
Maybe. A bit more lavery.
A little more red than lava.
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it?
They skinned it. And it survived.
But we will have much to do. You were right here on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
So the next God of War game is about where you playing Atreus as the new God of War. He's trying to kill his father. That would be interesting.
He would lose.
Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Isn't that...
That's a dragon.
Do you know where he's from?
Nope. I've never seen a dragon in Norse mythology ever.
It's the dragon we released.
No, that's much more different. That one didn't have horns like that, and eyes, and mouth. I'm 100% because I made the thumbnail.
It just spread lightning just like the other one.
Yeah, but it looks different, so it's another dragon.
Yeah! Maybe it's the light?
Press!
Nope, it's a different dragon.
I'm still not sure.
I'm 100. 120, at least. Did that just destroy the red stuff? And we're stuck to the dragon.
That was intense.
Try looking behind you before doing anything.
Yeah, big hole.
I want to check it.
Let's jump.
Try looking up. That is beautiful.
Can we destroy that now?
Oh.
Whoa, what was that?
Crystal falling down.
Acting kind of like a bomb. We are learning.
That
looks like a root of the Yggdrasil.
Take a crystal. Shatter crystal.
You can destroy world's tree sap obstacles by combining shatter crystals with electric energy.
Oh.
Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. There's power inside.
Hey!
Nice!
Give me another one!
Just regenerate!
And everything is just electrified here.
Aww,
I'm dropped in.
I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air feels thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
He's just tired of talking.
I understand why. What?
Nothing.
The kid is asking a lot of questions that he can't answer.
Wait.
Do you hear that?
That's Sindri. Did the dragon take him?
Please, no.
Please, yes.
Please, no.
I don't like Sindri. Yeah.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
Oh! That's where it's from.
What are you doing?
See, it's different.
Yeah, I can see. A lot different.
Why did anyone wait for my mark?
Thank you.
There you go. You!
Yeah. No, you have to go up there.
And there was no treasure. Was just...
Oh, you have to jump on it! Of course there's no treasure, this is a boss fight.
You can't fight here! This is the war room! That is nothing.
Nope.
What are you made of?
Hell!
It's sucking us in? Shoot, boy.
Oh.
Fuck you, Tom!
Oh, that must hurt like shit.
Ouch. You... Fuck!
Doesn't have wings?
Yes, very small.
Small and useless wings. Wait! Seriously, are you looking for loot now?
No!
I think we need the crystals.
I'm trying to get him!
There's four of them. The dragon.
I'm not that. No? I get it.
Ah, so when the dragon's electrified. Yeah. Hey!
Whoa!
Whoa. Oh, this is gonna be a long fight.
Whee! Yes, it is. Where did you go?
It changed position. New rules.
Stop!
doing that? How am I supposed to?
Can we jump?
How? You need to block it. Eat!
And dodge that.
Fuck!
And run away from that. You have to throw it when it charges up that.
Okay.
But it's only when combined with lightning.
I know.
Eat!
Woohoo!
Eat! No, no.
Where are they? Come on, stupid bird. Taste my mighty fucking hammer.
Axe.
It's a hammer.
It's an axe.
It's a hammer. It's a hammer. Ooh, hammer axe. Why are you walking over me?
Because now it's changing attacks again.
Shit. Oi! Remember? Taste it! Please!
Yeah.
I got too excited.
This is a serious fucking boss fight. Did you pre-release?
Yes, I did. I got so excited I released. What? Come on, show me that breath of yours again.
So all the other times we thought we were doing a boss fight, it was nothing.
I told you, every other fight has been easy.
Yeah. Now the true fight begins.
The true...
Oh, shit.
The true God of War is beginning.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
What?
I do not care. Be ready.
Block!
Good, good, good.
Dodge!
Right. I tried to dodge it.
But you had to block it. That's a... No. Oh, yeah.
Do that again. Eat! Woo! Damn it! Got it! Nice shot! Oh!
So we need to use it. Oh shit.
It's gonna explode. It's gonna. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god. You can't kill something that big.
Wow. We actually did it.
We?
And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon is simply on our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
Now we're talking.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighed.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Magic satchel?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any.
Not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
As in, I don't dare to collect it myself.
I know.
Dragon Slayer trophy earned.
Crystal?
Oh, the small. Perfect. That should do. Oh.
Damn.
I want more teeth.
Dragons are nasty.
Yeah. I want more. Map upgrade. Update. Sorry. Map upgrade.
Okay, because we're in a new area. Damn. Give him the tooth.
God.
I don't care, give him the truth!
Okay!
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Mm-hmm. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus. Your bow.
It's a beautiful bow.
Yeah, it's gotten much prettier.
Gently now.
Shock arrows.
Shoot them as shatter crystals to destroy nearby world trees.
Yes! Finally!
Oh, so many secrets we can unlock.
Okay, we're gonna do a lot of backtracking, guys, just so you know. The next episode is probably not going to be that much fun.
We can't go back from here.
Oh yeah, that's right.
We have to go to the peak to get back.
That's right.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft. No, just... anything to help you.
Oh, that's nice.
And that's all the time we have. Because this episode got long because of that dragon fight.
But it was worth it.
Oh, yeah. Dragons are everything.
Yes, it is.
We gotta kill them all. Can we go back and kill the one we freed instead of freeing it?
We freed it.
Yeah, but I want to kill it instead. No, we couldn't get up there.
No.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching this episode.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And hit the little bell so you know when we put up new videos that we do every day. And we'll see you next time.
Until then,
stay safe
and stay nerdy.